A Springfield student has been arrested in connection to a suspicious social media post. SPS contacted police about a message concerning Hillcrest High School's graduation last night. The post reportedly showed weapons, ammunition, and the word grads, according to the news leader. Thankfully, nothing happened. The name and charges of the male suspect have not been released. That case is still under investigation.